I am going far away, Nora darling, and leaving such an angel far behind. It will break my heart in two, which I fondly gave to you, and no other one so loving, kind, and true. Then come to my arms, Nora darling, bid your friends in dear old Ireland goodbye. And it's happy you will be in that dear land of the free, living happy with your Barney McCoy. I would go with you, Barney darling, but the reason why I've told you off before, it would break my mother's heart if from her I had to part and go roaming with you, Barney McCoy. Then come to my arms, Nora darling, bid your friends and dear old Ireland goodbye. And it's happy you will be in that dear land of the free, living happy with your Barney McCoy. I am going far away, Nora darling, just as sure as there's a God we both adore. And remember what I say, not until the judgment day will you ever see your Barney anymore. Then come to my arms, Nora darling, bid your friends in dear old Ireland goodbye. And if happy you will be in that dear land of the free, living happy with your Barney McCoy. I would go with you, Barney darling, if my mother and the rest of them were there. For I know we would be blessed in that dear land of the West, living happy with you, Barney McCoy. Then come to my arms, Nora darling, bid your friends in dear old Ireland goodbye. And it's happy you will be in that dear land of the free, living happy with your Barney McCoy. I am going far away, Nora darling, and the ship it is now anchored in the bay. And before tomorrow's sun, you will hear the signal gone, so be ready, it will carry you away. Then come to my arms, Nora darling, bid your friends in dear old Ireland goodbye. And it's happy you will be in that dear land of the free, living happy with your Barney McCoy.